Here we go, guys, with SmackDown again. Someone's so tight because we just did this already. And the game crashed on us. I'm so done. Like, my mental mind, I'm pissed off. How pissed off I am because this game just crashed on us. Right after Charlotte won. So, yeah. You can see, if you wish I could see when you were angry. I'm angry as hell. No fucking anger. I'm frustrated right now by the game. I was in trash mid in the fucking recording. But, let's get the next person out, please. Tired of this damn shit. Maurice is here. We did all that somebody in this shit crash. I can't even see it. Wow. I'm so tired of this game. I am Charlotte. I am Maurice. This is so damn cool. Just because I figured four did that much damage that the shit had a crash though. I'm just tired of this shit. I'm tired of this shit. I swear to God, 2K turned into a fucking impact of crashing and gonna break something. The game doesn't crash that much, but when it does, it just aggravates me. It only happens when we do a females. That's a fact. I mean, we get the black stream, maybe mostly on every match sometimes. Not rare. It's rare to get it every single time, but crash is rare. God damn, this is fucking rare. Alright, well, the match is all done. I mean, it just happens, though. Big move, please. Doing so unpolite with me. I am. It fucking stinks. I gotta do this shit all over again. I just beat it to it. Sucks. That's how the game is. Broken fucking spear. Broken in this fucking shit. Die. And. Let's see if it does it again. Oh, done. Okay. Never mind. 1, 2, 3. Thank you. Please don't crash. Please don't crash. Please, for the love of God, don't crash. Charlotte, don't you dare crash in the game. I swear to God. Here is your winner. Charlotte won. Let's get to the next match. Here we go with the main event of SmackDown, and Drew McIntyre is here tonight. Let's see if he can get some momentum before, well, not momentum, you know, but this is a match to see if him and Walter will have a 1-on-1, or will it be a triple threat for the title, alright? Yes, remember I said I wanted Dr. Cole to fight Drew on this SmackDown. After you beat Walter. Oh, I didn't know you were doing that tonight. Okay. Drew versus freaking Dr. Cole for the opportunity to make this a triple threat. Hell in a Cell? Yep. Okay. Drew has had times where he fumbled in the bag. Sometimes, but I'm really Drew's gonna fight here. Let's get to his opponent for tonight. Dodgy Callbacks is here tonight. Well, normally in real life, he's now called Dragar. Yeah. That's gonna be a different kind of look in the next game. That is true, it's gonna definitely look different. But, it'll be cool. is back here tonight. See if he can win here. And maybe go to SummerSlam. Maybe get that title back. He lost at WrestleMania. DJ, let's get this match started. I am Drew McIntyre. I am Gadget Kovac. Let's see. Oh, I might go in that way. Give me a few. Let's whoop this dude's ass so we can go fight Walter. 1v1 in a hell of a cell. No problem. Get the hell out of here, please. Oh shit. Oh god. Damn. Okay, Tom Glover, you are showing a lot of anger. Jeez, you can go out here. No. Kovacs now. Oh crap. Ooh, double hit, miss, whammy, close one, no, Drew McIntyre got this, in the bag, in the back again, no, Drew got this, no, there we go, let's go, Rick. Destroyer of world. One Drew McIntyre. Damn. Nope. Damn. If Drew McIntyre does lose, yeah, here, and then loses at SummerSlam, he's not getting a match. He's not getting a match. He didn't win it. He's not getting a match for it. Dang. He's not even getting a match. He's just like, that was it. Yep. Too many times Drew McIntyre has had matches and he's fumbled. Yeah, so Luna's Chain, but Luna's Chain was different. He did fumble. He got beat down. They freaking tore the hell down in that match. Oh, it's true. They did tore the hell down. They were fighting. They were fucking characters. No. And much to speak, Drew almost nearly did win. So was Austin. But then, yeah, Sammy got the win. That's true. Sit down, dude. Jesus. Damn, what can you do? Not enough to take Drew McIntyre. Crazy. Okay. Not until we're going to the top. Whoa, Jesus! I did not know he had done his last one. Okay. Oh, Dr. Cole got moves that I never knew he had. Okay, Dr. Cole, you're a different breed. Like, this different breed. Here we go. Oh, nah. Feast your eyes! Drew? One? Okay, we got one count. Whew. Drew the loss. I would be very, 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 very scared. Whoa. What the? Damn! No, what the hell? Drew's taking a lot of damage with this dude. He's cold. He's putting hands on this man. He is really pain in hands. Sit down. Damn. Oh, damn. Powerbomb. Again, motherfucker. Jeez. This is Dutch Cole. This is his power. True coming. Stupid shit can happen. No, I'm scared. What the fuck? Oh my god, stunning. What the hell is going on here? Dutch Cole got a lot. He's trying to win. I didn't press the pin. I press X. What the f- 2K. Fix your goddamn game. Ooh. Oh shit. No. No.
Here we go. Future Shock DDT. To the head. Oh, Jonathan Kovac. No, he's out of here. What the? Ain't no fucking way Walter waits until now.
Walter waits until now to bother you.
Oh my fucking god! Oh my lord, Jesus, no! No way! No way! Does it come? What the fuck is going on here? Featured again by Dungeon Comics! One, two, and three! God damn it. Dodgy Corey's been added to the match.
There's no issue with that. What the fuck, Walter?
What are you doing?
You just lost his whole match. It's a true match.
Walter, what the fuck, man?
Yo, he made it harder on himself to win this title.
He dead as dead, though. Wow. You just fumbled a bag with that one. Look at this crap.
As soon as he saw who said, oh, nah, I can't have Drew McIntyre win. Fault him. Fault his L.
Wow. Wow. Just. Dante Kovac is going to SummerSlam for the Universal Championship. Wow. This is crazy. Well, that is the end of SmackDown. Will see you on the final Raw and SmackDown before SummerSlam. Peace.